I like how they're treating this basically like this might be someone's first Metroid game. This way yet. Oh God. It's not one thing, it's another thing. Good God. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, this is where I was before. Alright, we got this. Oh my God, are you serious? Ball. Go, 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 go. Oh my God. God, that was rad. That is not rad. Oh, there's nowhere for me to go. There's nowhere for me to go. Oh my God. Frick. At least we know how to beat the puzzle. Be fine. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Ooh. Just give me the charge beam. Oh. This is very bad. Gee, what gave it away? Morph ball? Whew. Nice. The new music sounds rad. Nice charge beam. Oh, this is where we started. Nice. Energy tank. Nice. Go ahead and save. Power bomb. Oh god, there's an Emmy room. Oh! What is that? What was that? Oh god. What was that? Did you see that? Whoa. Oh, this totally isn't going to be something we blow up later. Oh! Oh! All right, I think we'll call it a night for there. What do you think? Well, whatever possessed you to check out any of the content that you saw today, I just want to say thank you so much for doing so. If you check the description down below, you'll see that there's a variety of different projects that I'm associated with. This is Wannabe Critic Productions after all. So I just wanted to say, if you enjoyed what you saw today, consider giving some of those other projects a chance as well. There's a lot of stuff that I'm a part of that I do. If you were here for me or for someone else that you saw today, again, just thank you for checking it out, and I hope to see you again. But until next time, I'm Gabriel Fast, and I'll always be the Wannabe Critic.